So when the time has come for me to move on, and I still don't know which side I'm on, and maybe Jesus won't give me a smoke, alright. Well, I'm sure Lord Satan has got a light, but I had enough of that. I'm gonna miss my mother, enough of that. My sister and my father, enough of that. And I'm gonna miss you, oh my friend. I'm not gonna miss the jet set monks in their fancy car. They can ride, shoot straight, they cannot play the guitar. They're good looking and they're rich, but oh so cold. Go on and fill your throat with liquid gold. I had enough of that. These people are not groovy, enough of that. Keep on living in your movie, enough of that. Just a second. And watch the bat, here they're coming, sneaking in my line. Used to get in what they want, my oh my. What about thy foot, you'll slide in due time. Will you please step aside, sir, if you don't mind. I had enough of that. Oh, I miss my mother, enough of that. My sister and my father, but most of all, I'm gonna miss playing the guitar. Well, I want you all to come out and play with me. And I want you to see what I see. I want you to help me across the line. Well, I want you to read my mind. Above.
My father's a musician, and I started playing with him, I guess, when I was about 6 or 7 years old. He used to take me to band practice and taught me the first few songs on guitar. And off and on, I've been playing ever since. And I also played music during the skateboarding period. I still skateboard, but, you know, just a little bit.
Now when you get up in the morning, while you work till late at night, as you sit alone and watch some movie about guys who love to fight. She may take off all her makeup, brush her teeth and go to bed, fall asleep. Your feelings if you can, but no matter what you think you are, you know, long distance man. You may go out and stand there laughing, pretend you're having fun, getting used to people saying, look what you done. Do you hear the calling from the sidetrack of your mind? Singing back in vocals to the sound of your busy life. Voices alone. When you're together, faking smiles and holding hands, each one guided only by their own fears and demands. And together you'll walk in silence, not knowing why. not to say. What was I thinking about the other day? You fall asleep in your Hollywood life.
Thank you so much.
That, I think, might be true if, well, I mean, if you like to generalize and you look in terms of, well, the famous painters, the playwrights, the authors, and some of the music, it all has a sort of a dark, melancholic feeling to it. And even though this might be more the case in, as with, for example, Midnight Choir than us, but still, I think you have that feeling in our music. To the first question, as far as skateboarding goes, my impression is that most skateboarders are individuals, like any other artists, and some of them like jazz music, some like rap, even though a lot of people tend to associate skateboarding with punk rock music, but I don't really know if that's true. If we can make a living off, you know, making music and hopefully keep on changing our style, or, you know, our dream would be to make a perfect album, make beautiful songs, and you know, spread a lot of, in lack of a better word, happiness among people. I mean, if you can write that song that makes people who are thinking about train tracks and windows and stuff like that, if you can make them live a little longer, that would be a goal.
Someone gonna cause a riot? I don't think so. They all wanna go to sleep now. The train saws lying by my feet. There's a violence down in the street. But don't tell me I know what not to do. And on my way from A to B, the it is lesbian pornography, OD. But I got miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go, and so many things to keep, yeah. And Germans everywhere, but you're all right now. You just don't know how to dress. The chainsaw's lying by my feet, and there's a TV screen in every seat, so I won't make the mess. 'Cause all these people want us to see is fancy fly pornography to me. But I got someone I really want.
Welcome to the mountains, and
just a skinny little city girl. You don't even know who you're kissing. And I say, welcome to the mountain. Well, hang on. High tree top from Harper. Come on, walk up to the mountain. And if you're lucky, you'll come back alive. I gotta say, ooh, your arms around my waist and you take mine. Ah, we gotta move. Our fingers and our toes and we've been fine.
You never know what's going to happen. I write most of the songs, and whenever I write a song, it's just, you know, something comes out. Either you write a piece of a lyric or a guitar riff, and it just turns out the way it does. And I never sit down and think, I want to write a bluegrass song, or I want to write a whatever heavy metal song. It just comes out. But of course, I'm not saying I'm not a part of society, and of course I'm influenced by everything around me and music my friends play, music I hear on the radio, all these things. I don't really mind. I mean, and people can say whatever they want, but I mean, I don't write songs about other songs, or, you know, I'm not like, I'm from the 50s or 40s. I write songs about my friends. I write songs about the stuff I see that, you know, it's happening now, and of course the way we play is heavily influenced by a rock and roll tradition, but I still think our songs are new.
Can I talk to the prettiest girl in Oslo? And is that you? May I talk to the prettiest girl in Oslo? Is that you? Well, I call you every day, once or twice. You don't say much, but it it's very nice and I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station after nine? I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station after nine? Of every kind, nothing between you and Calvin Klein, and I'm doing fine. Yeah. Won't you meet me by the station after nine? I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station? I'm waking up with the prettiest girl in Oslo. Hey, I think it's true, and I get up early, bring you breakfast in bed, kiss your shoulder and your sleepy head, and I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station after nine? I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station? Won't you meet me by the station? After nine. You make it long, I'm doing fine. Won't you meet me by the station? station. My friend could be out of dancing with that good friend of his. I'm still sitting here waiting for you, drinking hot chocolate. I'm still sitting here waiting for you, thinking about old people with lots of clothes on. And old people in the sunshine. Old people in the sunshine. Old people in the sunshine. Old people in sunshine, rock people live, Nicola. And bass, Nikolai Eilertsen. Well, I have known you. I've been seeing you. Well, I've been kissing you. And now I know I need you. So when I knock on your door, and if you're ready for more. So when I knock on your door, and if you're ready for more, well, I'm better than before. I've been talking to you. I've been listening to you. Well, I've been hugging you. And now I know I need you tonight. So when I knock on your door, and if you're ready, knock on your door.